Schuylkill County woman is behind bars after being accused of assaulting nurses at Lehigh Valley Hospital. Pottsville police responded to the hospital in April, where they found staff trying to restrain 27-year-old Brittany Pagliocca, according to our partners at Skook News. Police had to assist in controlling Pagliocca, who was attempting to bite a staff member. Investigation also showed she allegedly hit a nurse in the face and chest. She's been charged with assault and disorderly conduct.